So today in class 8 chemistry, we will start with another methods for the separation of solid-solid mixture. So it starts with the sieving. That is, sieving is the method of using a sieve to separate undesirable component from a mixture. Is called sieving. This method is separation is based on the difference in the sizes of the component to be separated. Larger particles, which is lesser in number, is left behind in the sieve. And while the smaller component, which is actually larger in number, passes through the pores of the sieve. So these larger number passes through the pores of the sieve, and the desirable component to be separated should have that particles whose size is smaller than the sieve pores. Substances that can be separated by sieving are actually substances like the bran or impurities like the fluor. Semolina, these are the examples where the fluor is sieved before it is used for making duff. During construction of building also, we'll see the stones and pebbles are removed by sand from sand by sieving. And there was also there that is called magnetic separation. The method of using a magnet to separate magnetic component from mixture is called magnetic separation. The method is based on the difference in the magnetic properties that component to be separated, that is magnetic substances get attracted to the magnet. This method of magnet is rotated over mixture, so when the magnetic separation swing on the magnet and this magnetic component are left behind. So this method also used to industry remove the scrap from iron garbage heap of with the help of the large magnet fitted to a crane. So here is also one activity also there, and that some sand and iron fillings are there. Then how we can remove the iron fillings from the sand. Another process also there, that is the process is called sublimation. That is the process in which solid changes directly into gases. That is not through the state of liquid, directly solid to gas without passing through the liquid state. That is called sublimation. A method is also used when a mixture contains a component that can sublime. And one component should be sublimal substances, then actually separated through this method. So in this method, a mixture taken in the evaporating dish, when the mixture is heated, then the component that sublime evaporates as vapor, leaving the component that does not sublime in the dish. So that is a sublimal solid is obtained through the vapors. So iodine, camphor, ammonium chloride, these substances can be separated through this way. So today up to that. So here also you will see some pictures diagram with the method also. So today this much.